Heard the music. I know y'all heard the music. Y'all know what time it is. It's me, your girl, Tina Marie, with True Meaning of Radiance. If you're not subscribed to the channel right now is the time to subscribe. Make sure your notification bell is on. That way, anytime I upload in this thing, you are alerted. And you want to be alerted because a lot of new news starting to drop. I have new type of videos coming out. You know, we got the good music flowing. So you definitely want to make sure that you're alerted when I upload. I'm out here on the porch. It's going to be a good Friday. See, people associate Friday the 13th with something bad. But no, this is the day of something great. And we're going to have a great day today. So the $12.95 sale, it continues. So it's going on and it's still going on. And they're offering free shipping. A cool thing that happened today on the website, they do have new aromatherapy. Yes, new aromatherapy is now up on the site for you guys to purchase. I know my video's a little late this morning because I ordered my aromatherapy. Okay, yeah, I placed the aromatherapy order today. And here go me in my head, oh, this would have been the perfect time for them to have aromatherapy sale. And I know Bath & Body Works marketed looking at me like, you always look for a dang on sale. You know what? You're ungrateful. You're ungrateful. You're ungrateful. We're going to take it off online. We ain't going to take it off. So I'm not going to be ungrateful. I went ahead and redeemed 3 rewards in order to try this line out and bring a review for you guys. And I actually purchased an item as well. And I did the overnight ship. So I should have everything on Monday. That way I can do an unboxing and the first impressions for you. Then, of course, after first impressions will come the full on review for you. It's just, I like to do the unboxings first. That way we can just get a general idea of the scents. And then we put them to the test and bring a video back to let you know, was fully tea. You know what I mean? But the packaging on the new line is absolutely beautiful. I love the colors of the bottles. Now, I did go through Fetch. Y'all know I did. And redeemed a gift card. I had enough to get a $25 gift card. And that's how I was able to actually place the order. So I used my 3 free rewards. I used my Fetch, and I had a little bit left on an Ibotta gift card. So I put all that together, made a little concoction, and went ahead and placed an order. You see what I'm saying? So out of pocket, I spent only $6. So it worked out for the greater good, and everybody is going to benefit on the channel from it. So hey, when I know how to do these things, I make it do what I do, you know? Now you need to go ahead and check out Scents Galore. If you're not checking out Scents Galore, what is you doing? What is you doing? Follow Scents Galore, let her know I sent you. She's showing off some new one-way candle that's about to come out. So that makes me think this is going to be a whole line. And I need to see what that do. What that do. Like, this is really cute. So the old-fashioned cider donut that is on my wish list, I'm going to go ahead and add it now. Now, one thing I'm not too sure about is this crisp morning air. Like, I don't know. Crisp fall breeze, golden amberwood, juicy apple. And I know how the hand sanitizer and everything is, and it ain't my favorite. So I don't know how I feel about it. Like, what do y'all think about crisp morning air in body care form? Y'all let me know in the comments below. Are you digging this? Is this one of the ones you're gonna pass? And y'all, I'm gonna have a whole video up on fall 2.0. don't worry. And one thing Bath & Body need to do is stop showing us things and not having it on the website. I want this holder. I want this holder bad, but it's not on the website. They got the soap part of it. Now go ahead and bring out that candle holder so I can go ahead and cop that as well, because it is really pretty and it just gives that nice pop of color. And y'all, I want to give a big shout out, proud mom moment, to Justin. Justin now is an official 7th grader. He had a 7th grade orientation yesterday. He got a schedule. He was looking all cute. I'm just a proud mom. Like, he's so much bigger than me. This boy is 5'6", and it's just like, it's so funny to see us walking side by side and this boy towers me. But I am so proud of Justin. And I did sign him up for basketball, so he's gonna start playing basketball in September. And I keep trying to get him to football. He is just against football. He wants to play basketball. So I'm gonna listen to my child and I'm gonna let my child play what he wants to play, and his desire is basketball, and I'm just going to support him, and I'm gonna stick beside him. Okay, so Target Homestyle shared the luminaire, came in one piece for him. A lot of people have been sharing the luminaire. It's coming in one piece because they did package it correctly. And I want to say congrats to all of y'all, okay? That everything came the way it needed to, because it was scaring me about that. What if it came and it was broken and da da da? So I'm glad Bath & Body Works did it right this time. And it's sad that they didn't do it right for the other decor items and they had to issue all them refunds and people didn't get what they were looking for the Halloween season. I don't judge people who spend all the money on these luminaires, because I know me, I'll go out there and buy a pair of $900 sneakers that got the name Fendi on it. So I can't talk. Okay, you buy what you like, and that's life. You buy what you like in life, because you only got one life to live. So this what you wanted, this what you wanted. Now that Christmas one, I don't care if it costs three something. Y'all gonna see me with it, because I'm getting that Christmas luminaire. I don't even know if they're gonna have one, but if they do, I'm getting one. And if you guys like luxury, on my other channel, Tina's World, I do have a luxury shopping haul, like come with me up. Y'all can definitely go and check it out. I went to Neiman Marcus, you know, wilding up in Neiman. So I went to Neiman Marcus and I was walking around there, and I filmed in Neiman Marcus. So if you do like luxury videos, because I believe that you can have whatever you like, you know, you can have whatever you like, okay? So yeah, I do luxury shopping as well, but of course we don't focus it on this channel. Now what we do focus on is some routine videos, okay? So I have a cozy vanilla cashmere shower routine video featuring Sunrise Woods. I give a whole review on Sunrise Woods. Plus, I show you my routine of how I shower using the products and showing you how the products work, demoing it. And I got some good film music on it. So definitely go check it out. I am going to get better with doing these type of videos, because I am not the best with these type of videos. But I will be getting there. Everything's a process. Now, what that do? Y'all go check out my recommendations. That video went up yesterday too. My recommendations for this sale for the $12.95. One I did leave out is Thanks and Giving, or Giving Thanks, or something like that. It's Thanks and Giving, I think it is. It's that caramel kind of one. And I do like that one. It's another one that I don't like, which is Harvest Gathering. It ain't one of my faves. And I keep getting those two confused. But yeah, that Thanks and Giving, that thing slaps. So I needed to add that. So y'all check that candle out. But that Harvest Gathering, that ain't my cup of tea. But I'm gonna end the video with this, okay? As you head to the stores this weekend, or any store you go to, Bath & Body Works or wherever, please, 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 please keep others in mind, okay? And social distance, don't be greedy, and just treat people the way you want to be treated. Like, it's simple as that. Because I have a feeling the stores are going to be packed this weekend. And I kind of don't even want to go in. But for y'all, I'm going to probably hit one location and do a quick little video for y'all. But please, guys, let's practice just treating people the way we want to be treated above all. So that's all I got for you guys today. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Remember, rate, comment, subscribe, and DJ one time for Jason in the back. Play my music.